officials are fronting $213 million for Maryland to replace its fleet of light rail vehicles. The money, which comes from President Biden's massive infrastructure law, will be used to replace all 52 vehicles. As you may recall, the entire system was shut down a little more than 2 weeks back in December after fire and several smoke events involving the cars. An average of 10,000 people use the light rail system each day.